Oh, where could that human have gone? Wait, it's right in front of me. Hello, I was worried that you had gotten lost. It sure is a relief to know that you are right here. Wait a second, you are not supposed to escape. Get back there! Papyrus blocks the way. Act. Flirt. Papyrus is too busy flirting. Let's date later. Oh ja. Also, jetzt machen wir mal es ernsthaft hier. Also, Mercy. What? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Ja, und die Pose, die Papyrus da hat, ist auch echt cool. Wow. Und wow. Papyrus is thinking about what to cook for his date. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Sicherlich kocht er uns dann wieder Spaghetti als Special Attack. I can almost taste my future popularity. Ja. Und stehen bleiben. Gut. Wow. Ja, dich hatte ich vergessen. Papyrus, ja, jetzt schmiert er sich wieder Zeug hinter die Ohren. Papyrus, Head of the Royal Guard. Und Jump. Das ist noch relativ einfach. Ja, wieder die Empty Tree Brand Creme. Papyrus, Unparalleled Spaghetto. Ich würde schon mal gern Papyrus Spaghetti probieren. Wow. Wow. Ja, der bräuchte deine Brand. Andern will be really proud of me. Mhm. Nachdem sie dich verprügelt hat wahrscheinlich. So, diesmal klappt das sogar besser, hier drüber zu springen. Papyrus Steps Juice, ja. The King will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile. Warum auch immer er das machen sollte. Papyrus Attraction Slime, ja. My brother will... Well, he won't change very much. Au. Okay, erster Treffer, das geht ja noch. I have lots of admirers, but... Papyrus realize he don't have ears, ja. Yeah. Will anyone like me as sincerely as you? Also will irgendjemand... werden die Leute ihn so sehr mögen, wie ich es tue? Und ja, ich mag ihn eigentlich, Papyrus ist cool. So, und hier sind wir das letzte Mal gestorben. Das ging jetzt besser. Papyrus prepares a non-bone attack that spends a minute fixing his mistake. Ja. Someone like you is really rare. Da solltest du mich nicht ausliefern. So. Papyrus is crackling. And dating might be kind of hard. Ja. Das ist jetzt wieder relativ einfach. Wow. Außer das jetzt am Schluss. Papyrus is rattling his bones. After you captured the scent away. Genau, wenn du mich capturest und wegschickst. Oh, au. Dann können wir kein Date mehr machen. Papyrus is rattling his bones. Ah, okay, I'll skip up. Wow, wow, wow. Au. Da bin ich durchgekommen. Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. Give up or face my special attack. Das wird wehtun. Ja, da bin ich nicht rechtzeitig drüber gekommen. Papyrus prepares a number attack fixing his mistake. Yeah, very soon I will use my special attack. Au. Okay, da bin ich drüber gekommen. Spare. Not too long that I use my special attack. Ja, ich benutze doch endlich deine special attack. Papyrus is rattling his bones. This is your last chance before my special attack. Ja. Au. Okay, ich sollte mich jetzt gleich mal heilen. Item. Nehmen wir die Bandage. Do we apply the bandage? Still kind of gooey. Your HP maxed out. Behold my special attack. Oh, oh. What the heck? That's my special attack. Also ein Knochen mit dem Hund. Hey, You stupid dog, wie der Hund jetzt guckt. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Hey, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack. Oh well, I just use a really cool regular attack. Papyrus is getting ready for a regular attack. Yeah. So, here's an absolutely normal attack. Okay. Wow. Wow. Was ist an der Attacke normal? Ja, sehr normale Attacke. Der Hund wieder. Cool. Dude. Und ein Rollerskate-fahrender Knochen. Oh. Ich schaffe es. Ja. Gott sei Dank. Ich würde mich jetzt am liebsten davon treffen lassen, aber nö. Tschüss, Knochen. Komm her, ich will dich lieb haben. Nein, doch nicht. Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now's your chance to accept my mercy. Papyrus is sparing you. Act. Flirt. Papyrus is too busy fighting to flirt. Back. Ja, spare. Yeah. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undying going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard and my friend quantity will remain stagnant. What should you say? What a loser, nein. Komm, Papyrus, wir sind doch Freunde. Really? You want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Well, we haven't even had our first date. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Was für ein Achievement, oder? You know what all I need to make points was to give people awful pastas and puzzles and then fight them. Nein, awful pastas gibt es nicht. You fought me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through. And I will give you directions to the surface. Continue until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exist. Expect someone with a powerful soul. Like you. That's why the king wants to acquire human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then us monsters can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forget to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass to the king's castle. The king of all monsters, he is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain if you just say, excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home? He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. If we come by and have that date. Yeah. Ja, wie er da einfach über uns drüber jumpt. Oder was er auch immer da macht. Also ja, wir könnten jetzt theoretisch weitergehen. Aber er hat gesagt, wir sollen zu ihm nach Hause kommen. Und das ist das nächste, was wir jetzt machen werden. Nachdem wir gespeichert haben und uns kurz geheilt haben. Weil da steht Papyrus schon und guckt in sein eigenes Fenster. The site of such a friendly town fills you with determination. 210 Stunden spielen wir schon. Yay. So, hallo Papyrus. So you came back to have a date with me? You must be really serious about this. I have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. Ja. Wir folgen Papyrus einfach mal, so vollautomatisch, wie er im Kreis läuft. My house. Ja. Gut, folgen wir mal sein Haus. Welcome to Sedic, my house. Enjoy and take your time. Mhm. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Yes. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decided to stop. You touch the couch. Touch the couch. It makes a jangling sound. You found a bunch of loose coins inside the couch. You got 20 G. It's a saggy old couch, yeah. It's a saggy old couch. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock. Okay. Don't put it back down, move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches, move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. Okay. It's still here. Didn't you just say not to bring it back to my room? Forget it. Yeah, super. Oh, it's my favorite game show. Also, das sei ein Glücksrad? It says stay tuned for a new program, MTT. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. It says stay tuned for a new program, yeah. Also eine Glücksshow mit Episoden. A classic image. It always reminds me of what's important in life. Ja, Knochen sind important in life. The door is locked und irgendwas brennt da drin. Und diese Tür? That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Go inside? Nein, noch nicht. Wir können uns noch den Tisch ansehen. This is my brother's padlock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. Oh Gott, der arme Felsen. Und was haben wir hier? Ja, hier können wir Papyrus mal ärgern. Mist, das müssen wir triggern. Ja, dafür muss man schon ziemlich gut sein. Schaffe ich es, das zu triggern oder sagt er jetzt schon was? Wow, being a good host is a real workout. Ja, er sagt es schon. My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. Okay, ein Zuckerquiche. There's an empty pie tin inside the stove. Also nicht zurzeit. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. Aha. Interested in my food museum? Please peruse my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is filled with containers, all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Great fridge, isn't it? Also ja, wer tut Trockenspaghetti in den Kühlschrank? Und eine leere Chipstüte. There's an empty pie tin inside the stove. Okay, und das hier? Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. Der Hund. What? Catch that meddling cannon. Curses. Sons, stop plaguing my life with incidental music. Forget it. Forget it. Forget it, ja. Gut. Wow, being a good host is a real workout. Ja, der Hund ist toll. Und Sans hat die Tür verschlossen. Mal wieder. Ja, das mit dem Hund ist definitiv ein lustiges Easter Egg. Gut, dann gehen wir mal weiter in Papyrus' Room. That's my room. If you finish looking around, We could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Go inside? Yes. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start a date? Begin the date? No. Take your time. I wait for you. Also erstmal ist hier eine Box voll Knochen. Hey, those saw all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday. Even though it basically just happened. It's a box of bones. Yeah. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Wenn er ein Dutzend weit weg ist von einem zweistelligen Abo-Account, dann hat er null. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online personal, almost sending me bad puns in a goofy font. Ja, wer könnte das wohl sein? The computer's internet browser is opening to a social media site. Ja. Gut, was ist hier drin? There are no skeletons inside my closet, except me sometimes. Look in the closet? Yes. Clothes are hung up neatly inside. Ja. Also da sind Papyrus-Klamotten drin. That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. The next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Also ein Kinderbuch und ein Buch, wie baue ich Puzzles. Complex Manuals and Children Books. Das passt ja wirklich zu Papyrus. Ah, yes. Action Figures. A great reference for theoretically battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they are from a chubby, smiling man who loves to surprise people. Yeah, that's right. Santa. Action Figures of many sexy robots. Okay. Also Santa bringt ihm Spielzeug. Isn't that flag neato? And I found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Nihihihi. Eigentlich ist es genau andersrum. Ihr stammt vom Menschen ab. Jedenfalls sind wir unter der Haut auch Skelette. Und das ist eine Piratenflagge. Und ein tolles Bett. That's my bed. If I ever get to the surface, I like to drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair. That's not there. Sun on my skin. That's so thin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. Ja, und er bringt den Reim zu Ende. Gut, dann starten wir mal das Date. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Begin the date? Yes. Okay, dating start. Was ist das für ein Date? Dating start. Here we are on our date. I've actually never done this before, but don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. I snagged an official dating rulebook from the library. We are ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step 1. Press the C key on your keyboard for dating hut. Okay. Wowie, I feel so informed. Was zur Hölle soll das alles sein? Ein Ei? Population? Ein Hunderadar? Und es ist Samstag. Das stimmt sogar, es ist heute Samstag. Reel it in, crime. I think we're ready for step 2. Step 2, ask them on a date. Human, I, the great papyrus, will go on a date with you. Wir haben dich doch schon eingeladen. Aber wir sagen mal ja. Really? Bowie, I guess that means this is time for part 3. Step 3, put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? That ribbon in your hair. You are wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. Ja, ich kann ja nicht schlecht nackt rumlaufen. No, could it be you wanted to date me from the beginning? Natürlich, immer doch. Oh, jetzt haben wir ihn kaputt gemacht. No, you planned it all. You are way better dating than am I. No, you are dating power. Date power. Overload. Nyeh. Nyeh. Don't think you've bested me yet. Tension? I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating and I never will. Was ist dein erstes Date, oder? I can easily keep up with you. You see, I too can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes. Just in case somebody happens to ask you on a date. Behold! Jetzt zieht er sich schnell um. Cool, dude. Okay. Now, what do you think of my secret style? Seine Schultern sehen aus wie Tennisbälle. Ich mag es. No, a genial compliment. However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further. Unless you find my secret. But that won't happen. Have inspect with set. Holding my hand so I tell you the answer? No, I must resist. There's no secret in my legs, just hard work and press services. Ja, gut. This shirt didn't only say cool, but I improved it. Expert tip, all clothing articles can be improved this way. Ja, da stand vorher nur die 00 und er hat das Cool Dude drauf dazu gemacht. My head? My head? My head! Yeah. Well then, you found my secret. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present just for you. Öffnen wir's mal. Do you know what this is? Of course. Spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. But, oh, so wrong. This ain't a plane of pasta. This is an artisan's work. Silken spaghetti finely aged in an oaken cask. Der ist wirklich ein Gourmet-Chef, hä? Then cook by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. Ich habe aber zurzeit leider keinen Hunger. You mean, you are letting me have it instead? Because you know how much I love pasta. Impossible. Taking my present and turning it around on me. Jetzt geht er voll ab. Oh, jetzt haben wir ihn wirklich kaputt gemacht. Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time I told you, I, Papyrus, I, boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Da zum Glück. Momentically, I mean. Nein, so mag ich dich nicht. I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me, that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the Great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper into your intense love me. Nicht wirklich. A dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? Only friend. No wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I help you through this trying time. I keep being your cool friend. And act like this all never happened. After all, you are very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. Gott sei Dank. And hey, someday you find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I help you settle for second best. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. Platonically. Well, gotta go. Look in the closet. Yes. Closer hung up nearly instead. Jo. Bei Sans kommen wir immer noch nicht rein. The door is locked, ja. It says stay tuned for new program. This sink is so tall, you can't even wash your hands. Ja, Papyrus ist echt super. So, das heißt, zurück zum Save Point. Bevor wir speichern, hat uns Papyrus ja darauf gebracht, dass wir was Neues zum Anziehen kaufen sollten. Also kaufen wir Tough Gloves. No. Waffe brauchen wir keine. Wir brauchen nur ein Manly Bandana. It has ABS on it. Thank you for your purchase. Danke. Und exit. Bye now. Come again sometime. Das ziehen wir dann später an. Wir speichern jetzt. Jo. Und dann gibt es jetzt hier einen Cut. Also, bis zum nächsten Mal.